Hello guys, welcome to Teacher. Today we want to show a small video about a project that we have made. It's based on Arduino Uno. It's a door lock security system. For this we have used Arduino Uno MFRC 522, two LEDs and a buzzer. So what basically happens here, if we scan our RFID card here, if the card is known, then our access will be granted. It will be shown on the serial monitor on the screen, and the LED green will be turned on, or else if it's not known, then the buzzer will be turned on and the red LED will also be turned on. So let's just connect. So we'll scan our RFID cards now. So it's access denied because it's not known. And now let's try another one. It's a green LED, so we have been authorized access. So that's what our basically project is all about. So thanks for watching this video. We'll be posting more project videos on projects and programming tutorials further. So please subscribe. Thank you.